This procedure is used for permanent teeth only. It is also applied in case of partial fractures of the teeth. We place the gauze in the hull of the missing tooth to stop the bleeding. The tooth should be held from the crown and placed in a cup of milk. The tooth must be delivered to the dentist on the same day.